I'm gonna take that blue light out of there, and I'm gonna put this red bulb in there, because I put it in there because I wasn't planning on messing with the speaker anymore. But then I finally finished off the trunk. I nailed it down so it won't come back up. And I'll put some black cardboard box up in there to help make it soundproof. And then I'm gonna fix my trunk so it won't never come back off. Nail that down in there too. And that's what I'm gonna do today. Make it look better. And then pretty soon I'm gonna have some spray paint. And then I'm probably gonna make it all blue or make it blue and white. It's either one or the other. Well, I'm about to make a hole in the back of the box, and then I'm gonna run the wire through there. Well, first I'm gonna get the light out of here. And when I get the light out, I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna do to the box. Never mind, I ain't gonna have no light in there. I just thought of it. I'm not gonna have any kind of lights in there. I'll just go make a box like that. But then, cause this a lot of work trying to get it out by there, cause I screwed it down and stuff. I gotta take everything apart, so I ain't gonna do all that. Just go finish making the box. When I get in the car, well, when I get the back taped up, got some spare tape. So now when I get the back taped up and get it on, then I'm gonna turn it on. Then when I get the sides on, then I'm gonna put it back in there. Ain't got any door speakers, but I got a bunch of options. Got a bunch of them right there. Can't really see it, but I got probably 6 door speakers. I'm gonna figure out how to put them in the car. I'm gonna have 6 little headphone speakers in there. And I'm gonna tape it up so that they'll work, because they don't have any wires attached to them. Alright. Okay, this is how it's basically gonna look like. I got tape on the camera. Damn. Alright. This is what it's basically gonna look like. Today I've been a little bit off of cutting my box and stuff, so it looks disformed. I'm gonna fix this out. But then I'm gonna start making the sides. Then I'm gonna have to extend the back of the box. That's just too short. And I just extended that in there. But this how it's gonna be. I want it to be like flat in the back. Then I want it to be all curved. I want it to be like that. And then right here, I want it to be smoother than this. You'll see. But I'm just about finished with the box. And this is how it's gonna look. I can't get it down in there right now because I got the wire right there. But that's how it's gonna be like. But it's gonna be farther down in there. But anyway, gotta go. Okay, I ain't get to put it like I wanted it, but I'm making a new trunk now.
Always scheming, underhand pitching. Niggas try to tell you, but you just won't listen. Niggas all over the city got a problem with you. and so we don't. They send the cup jeans to get you looking, your toes stepped on. Your weed got seeds, you brag about some shit that you really don't see. If the only push you get, you have to pay for it. You in the club making it rain, and you didn't pay your rent. If you ride with a nigga, then turn around and snitch. This for you, bitch, no fuck ass.
Alright, I'm gonna go get my noodles and I'll be back. I'm coming! Okay. How I said I was gonna make the box was ugly. I already got it. I had got it finished and put it in the car and everything. I even cut out a new trunk. And I didn't like it. And the speaker kept messing up when I was positioning it. So then, now I'm just gonna make it just like. I'm just gonna have the back, this part right here, this part right there, up to that right there, and that right there. And then I'm gonna have skinnier sides, and this could be better. And this is what I got left for this little bitty box. And I got some more up underneath the mattress. So when I get this taped on here, and get the sides in and get it in the car, I'm gonna start the video one final time and give you some great bass tests. And I'm gonna see if I can get on the internet and do some woofer cooker or something. Do a bunch of bass tests. And then tomorrow I'm probably gonna do something with the dash. I'm just gonna take the whole front end out. Or I may do it later on today, because it's been a while since I did the video. And I found the rest of my black tape. And that's all I have left.
When I walk through the door, man, I can't believe that I'm rapping by the phone. But what you won't believe is I wrote this song. My sidekicks, 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 my sidekicks.
Okay. Alright, now that's all I'm gonna do for today. Got the trunk. Let me figure out a good way to keep the speaker that I can lift the trunk up and then as high as I want to, and then still have the speaker in there so the camera can see it. Because when I pull up the trunk, when I pull it up like that, it pulls the speaker up out. When I pull it up, it pulls the speaker out. So that's it. Bye.